Glory and honor, glory and honor be to the King. Glory and honor be to our God once again. We want to give him glory for the great things he has done. We want to give him worship. We want to give him worship. We want to give him worship. Yes, thank you for joining us once again. It is time to worship the Lord. Early in the morning, I will worship him. Early in the morning, I will praise him. Early in the morning, I will give him glory. Because he is God and all by himself. Because he is King and all by himself. It's time to lift up the name of the Lord. It's time to say, Nikutsu kutsu baba, ni wo yo bori mi. Ni kutu kutu baba, ni wo yo bo mi, da mi long baba, baba. Ni kutu kutu baba, eni yo bo wa. Ni kutu kutu baba o, eni yo bo wa. Da wa long baba, baba. Oh, hallelujah, 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 sing hallelujah, 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 to the King of Kings, hallelujah, 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 we sing hallelujah, hallelujah, oh, we sing hallelujah, hallelujah, with the whole of your hallelujah. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Oh Lord, we sing hallelujah, hallelujah. Oh, let's join the angel to sing hallelujah, hallelujah. To the mighty God, to the mighty God. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Hey, hallelujah, 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 sing hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Oh Lord, we sing hallelujah, 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 oh, hallelujah, hallelujah, oh, hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Hallelujah. Oh, oh, glory, glory, glory to the Lord. All worship, all worship, 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 worship to the Lord. All glory, all glory, glory, glory to the Lord. We sing all glory, Lord. All glory, glory, glory to the Lord. Oh, hallelujah, Hosanna, Hosanna, hey, Hosanna, Hosanna. Blessed be the name of the Lord Most High. Hosanna, 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 Hosanna. Blessed be the name of the Lord. We are saying thank you, Jesus. Oh, thank you, our Lord. We are saying thank you, Jesus. Oh, thank you, our Lord. Oh, for your goodness, thank you, Baba. Oh, we thank you, our Lord. We are saying thank you, Jesus. Thank you, our Lord. For your mercy, thank you, Papa. Oh, thank you, my Lord. I am saying thank you, Jesus. Thank you, my Lord. Oh, yes, you are the Lord. Oh, Most High, yes, you are the Lord. You are, oh, oh, say, yes, you are the Lord. Yes, you are the Lord. You are the Lord Most High. Yes, you are the Lord. You are the Lord Most High. I want you to begin to worship Him. Almighty God, mighty God, mighty God, mighty God, what a mighty God. Do you have a mighty God this morning? I want you to worship this mighty God. I want you to lift up this King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. Mighty God, mighty God, mighty God, what a mighty God, what a mighty God we serve, what a mighty God we serve, the creator of heaven and earth, the creator of heaven and hey, sing mighty God, mighty God, mighty God, what a mighty God we serve, mighty God, mighty God, mighty God, what a mighty God, glorious God, glorious God, glorious God, glorious God, what a glorious God we serve, glorious God, glorious God, glorious God, what a glorious God. I want to begin to worship this mighty God. I want you to begin to worship this King of Kings and the Lord of Lords, this Ancient of Days, the one that sitteth in the circle of the earth. I want you to begin to worship him, the one that sitteth in heaven and make the heart is footstool. I want you to worship him, the mighty God, the mighty God, the mighty God. Agbarala kabiesi olorun awon olorun oba awon oba obala obatiti obalailai obatikiku obatikiti obatikisha obatoro re kiye obatiki sokota se agbani gbani olugbala olupese olorun iyanu olorun iyanu kabiesi o kabiesi o kabiesi o kabiesi o kabiesi o akodaye aseda orun apanla to sole aye ro olorun la o oba nla oba to fi imole bora bi aso kabiesi oba ti mu se ri oju re ti oju re ran bi orun kabiesi 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 o olorun aye raye ta lo tu o ta la le fi owe ta lo tu o ta la we fi owe ninu awon ologbon ninu awon onimo ta la le fi owe. Whom can shall we compare with you among the wise, among the knowledgeable, among those, among the scientists? Who among them can stand before you? You are King, you are God, the King of Kings. You are the one that crown any king. Father, we worship you. We worship you. We give you the king. We give you glory. We give you honor. We give you all adoration because you are God all by yourself. You are God. You are the beginning. You are the end. Father, you are the in between. We worship and exalt your holy name. We magnify and praise you. Can you worship him this morning? Can you lift him up this morning? O je pe loruko to nje laroi oba awon ba iyanu ninu iyanu ola ninu ola ogo ninu ogo agbara ninu agbara ipa to bori ipa agbara to bori agbara olorun awon olorun oluwa awon oluwa oba to ti wa kaye to wa ohun na lo ma wa nipa taye oba simo bere si ni gbega ma fiyin fun ma fogo fun olorun olola wa oba olola mo gbe oga oba olola olola o mo gbe oga o oku lori femi elese agbara isa oku mati dopi o gbogbo aye egbe jesu ga oba olola olola la 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 mo gbe oga olorun mi o oba olola olola julo mo gbe oga nitori wipe oku lori igi femi elese o agbara isa oku ma ti dope o gbogbo aye egbe jesu ga. Oh Lord, we worship him. Father, we lift up your holy name. Father, we magnify you above our problems, above our sorrow, above whatever we're going through. Lord, we lift you high. Oh Lord, we worship you because of who you are, not for all the mighty things that you have done, oh Lord. My God, we worship you because of who you are. It's all the reason that we need to lift our praise because of who you are. Ayeraye ninu ayeraye wa oba ti o ni bere ti o lopin ohun lo lorun ta ngbega. I want you to worship him. I want you to exalt him. Magnify his name. Magnify the Lord, oh my soul, exalt his name. Magnify, glorify the King, oh my soul, exalt his name. He's wonderful. He is wonderful. He is wonderful. He is wonderful. The was your hands are wonderful. They are wonderful. The works of your hands are wonderful. They are wonderful. Oh Lord, the works of your hands are wonderful. Your works of your hands are great. The works of your hands are mighty. Rika polo bo zikatala bokushita. I want you to begin to worship God. What do you have to give him? What do you have to give him for all that he has done for you? What do you have to give him today? Only your praise. Only your praise. Only your worship. Only your worship. He wants to hear from you. He wants to hear a word from you. Worship him. Get into the presence of God and begin to worship him this morning and begin to praise him this morning. He wants to cuddle you. He wants to bring you closer. He wants to bring you closer. He wants to wrap his hand around you. He wants to show you his love. I want you to begin to worship him this morning. Lift up his holy name. Magnify his holy name. Magnify his holy name. Magnify his holy name. Oh, Osamwe Juma, eh, yeah, waya, eh, yeah, eh, waya. Oh, Osamwe Juma, eh, yeah, eh, yeah, waya, eh, yeah, eh, waya. Hey, yeah, waya. Hey, yeah, 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 waya. Oh Lord, wasanwe juma. Hey, yeah, waya. Hey, yeah, hey, yeah, waya. Ah, wasanwe juma. Hey, yeah, waya. Hey, yeah, hey, waya. Tori ishe owo reje oje yanu oje oje yanu baba ah ishe owo reje yanu oje oje yanu oje yanu. Oje, 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 yanu, ishe, owo reje, yanu, oje, oje, yanu, simi, baba, ishe, owo reje, oje, yanu, oje, oje, yanu. Oh, the works of your hands are wonderful. Is wonderful. The works of your hand is wonderful. Is wonderful. Is wonderful. Oh, Oluwa Mojubare. Oluwa Mojubare. Olokodido eleruni. Oluwa Mojubare. I want you to begin to worship the King of Kings. Oluwa, Oluwa Mojubare. Olorun. Oluwa Mojubare, Baba. Ologodido eleru ninu eyin. Oluwa Mojubare. I want you to begin to worship him. I want you to begin to worship him. I want you to begin to worship him. He's worthy to be praised. He's the mighty God. He's the mighty God. He's the mighty God. He's the mighty God. Hallelujah. Big God. Mighty God. Big God. Mighty God. Mighty God. Mighty God. Big God. Big God. Big God. Olorunla. Big God. Mighty God. Mighty God. Mighty God. Big God. Big God. Olorunla. Big God. Mighty God. Mighty God. You are the mighty God. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ. You are the might. Sing big God. Big God. Olorunla. Big God. Olorunla. Big God. Obayanu. Big God, mighty God, mighty God, mighty God, big God, big God, hey, big God, Olorunla, big God, mighty God, Olorunla, big God, hey. Big God, Olorunla, mighty God, mighty God, big God, big God, big God, big God, mighty God, Jesus Christ, you are the mighty God. I say big God, big God, hey, big God, big God, and Jesus Christ, you are the mighty God. Jesus Christ, you are the mighty God. Oh, mighty God, mighty God, mighty God, glorious God, Jesus Christ, you are the mighty God. Unquestionable, you are the Lord. Sing, unquestionable, you are the Lord. We say, unquestionable, 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 you are the Lord. Hey! Unquestionable, you are the Lord. Hey, unquestionable, you are the Lord. We say, unquestionable, 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 you are the Lord. I will lift up your name, Baba. Alagbara nla magbe oruko ega. Hey, I will lift up your name. Aye raye ninu aye raye o. I will lift up your name above every other God. Hey, I will exalt your name, King of glory. I will exalt your name. I will exalt your name. I will exalt your name, Jehovah, above every other name. I say, I will lift up your name. 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 I will lift up your name above every other God. Hey, I will exalt you, Lord. I want you to worship. I will exalt you, Lord. I will exalt your name, Jehovah, above every other name. Hey, I will lift you higher. I will lift you higher. Oh, Lord, you're going to law. I will lift up your name, Jehovah, above every other name. Hey, alagbara bi ara o, eya juda o, inunde, eya juda. Alagbara bi ara o, Lord, you're going to oba. Olorun iyanu oba nla oba nla oba nla oba nla oba nla o ta giri gbera enija jagun odi ohun o arogun mati di arogun masa hey alagbara biara alagbara biara o eya juda o kini unde eya juda Oluwa Olorun awon omo ogun oba awon ba saju ogun keyin ogun alagbara nla ipa to bori ipa ola to bori ola oye to bori oye asoro maye aso matase ka biesi alagbara bi ara o eya juda o kini unde
kini unde olori ogunde alagbara ade oba yanude oba yanude oba yanude onisha 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 yanude kini unde eya juda hey oba won ba oluwa won oluwa bere cinema pe loruko to nje iyanu iyanu ki loruko re iyanu iyanu ki loruko re iyanu iyanu muni ki loruko baba iyanu iyanu muni ki loruko re iyanu iyanu oba to laju afoju iyanu iyanu oba to ji oku dide iyanu 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 ha ki loruko baba mi iyanu iyanu aye raye o ki loruko re iyanu 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 ipa to bori ipa hey oye to bori oye o kabiyesi o kabiyesi o kabiyesi o alo nile matan nile hey kabiyesi o wi nile se be lajo gbani 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 apa nla to to ni igba kabiyesi o iyanu 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 oh Lord we worship you holy name oh Lord we exalt your name oh Lord we magnify your holy name you are the Lord you are the Lord you are the Lord let your name be glorified hey oba mimo mo yika otun mo yika osi baba o you are the Lord you are the Lord let your name be glorified you are the Lord you are the Lord you are the Lord let your name be glorified aye aye o you are the Lord you are the Lord let your name be glorified ancient of days forever the same as old as you are you will never change ancient of days forever the same as old as you are you will never change Jesus as old as you are as old as you are mighty God as old as you are as old as you are oh Lord as old as you are as old as you are as old as you are you will never change I want you to begin to worship him lift up his holy name as old as he has never changed as old as he has never changed he remained the same faithful God he remained the same you know faithful and loving God he remained the same powerful and mighty God and that is why we are worshiping him that is why we are lifting up his holy name Oh, we exalt your holy name in Jesus' name. Now we are going to pray. Malika Sotalia Mashikataya. We are going to pray. We are going to pray from the second Samuel, from the fourth Samuel chapter 9. We want to use the life of Saul to pray. The Bible says, I want to read to you. There was a man of Benjamin. Whose name was Kish, the son of Abiel, the son of Zerah, the son of Bekorath, the son of Appiah, a Benjamite, a mighty man of power. When you say somebody is a mighty man of power in a society, it means he's a man to be reckoned with. It means he's a man that some decision in that city cannot be taken without consulting him. You are going to say, Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus, in whatever you are doing, Lord, make me a man of power. In everything you are doing, in whatever it is, in whether you are in ministry, whether you are in a business, begin to say, oh Lord, make me a man of power. When a man is a man of power, the man, you know, has wisdom. When you call somebody a man of power, the man is wealthy. Those are the things, those are the qualities of a man of power. They won't just say a man of power to somebody that cannot be reckoned with in the society. When they say this is a man of power, he is one of the people that matters. And you are going to say, oh Lord, make my business matters. Make my life matters. Give me wisdom. Give me wisdom to be one of those people that matters, even in the areas of your business, even in what, whether you are in ministry. Oh Lord, let me be matter in the mighty name of Jesus. Make me a powerful man. Make me a powerful woman in the mighty name of Jesus. The Lord said concerning Jabez, he said, the Lord make him honorable among his people. Lord, in the name of Jesus, make me honorable. Make my business honorable. Make my life honorable. Make my destiny honorable. Make my gift honorable. In the mighty name of Jesus, begin to cry to the Lord. Oluwa, he will know to mupa basol to sokwe eniyo alagbara nilare awo eniyore. Lord, in the name of Jesus, I cry unto you today. Make me powerful. Make me among the women that matters in the society. Make me among the ministers that matters in the society. The Bible says he's a mighty, he's a powerful man even in his days. He's a powerful man even in his city. He's a powerful man among his people in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh Lord, oh Lord, oh Lord, it is in your hand. You are the one that makes one powerful. You are the one that makes one matter because of wisdom that you put in man in the mighty name of Jesus. When you say somebody is powerful, let me tell you, he's not poor. When you say somebody is powerful, such a person is not poor. You are going to say, oh Lord, everything that has to do with poverty, separate my destiny from it in the name of Jesus. Separate me, separate my life from everything that is called poverty in the mighty name of Jesus. Spiritual poverty, physical poverty. Oh Lord, separate my life by the power that is in the blood of Jesus from everything that is called poverty in the mighty name of Jesus. The Bible says the man is powerful. When you say a man is powerful, the man is full of wisdom. Oh Lord, oh Lord, let me not lack wisdom. Wisdom to exceed my peers. Wisdom to exceed my equal. In the mighty name of Jesus, let me not lack wisdom. Do you know what I'm talking about? When they want to do something in your office, they will have to wait for you to come because you are the man of wisdom. You are the one that matters in that office. Father, in the name of Jesus, make me a man of wisdom in anything that I do. When you are a woman of wisdom, anything you do that will be a touch of excellence, and people will say, yes, that one is good, but this one is better. That is what they will do. Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, maleke sotolia mayale kasata reke telebo zorobo sikitali mayale bakoria meleke zoria makali basakata. Make me, let my business be matter. Remozo kolia majeke rimazali kaskoto lobrege de rika la bobo zoro bo sikata la bagadadadada jele brege de bobo zoro koskita la baka oribashila eleke ribo zuri basakata la bagadia in the mighty name of Jesus. You see, Who are you in your neighborhood? They said, this man, when they look around his clan, they mention his father. They mention his father's father. But when they get to him, they said, this man, this very one that we're talking about, is a powerful man. Who are you in your neighborhood? Malika Soto no bring it back. Who are you in your neighborhood? Lord, in the name of Jesus Christ, make me the people that matters. Make me among the women that matters in the mighty name of Jesus. Let your wisdom in the name of Jesus be evident in my life. Let your wisdom be seen in everything that I do. If I talk, they will see wisdom. If I look, they will see wisdom. If I do anything, they will see wisdom. The thought of wisdom of God, the wisdom that exceeds that of men, the wisdom that rubbish even the wise of this world. Lord, in the name of Jesus, give it to me. In the mighty name of Jesus, we are praying for wisdom. Without wisdom, you cannot do anything right. And that is why we are saying, Father, we are not going to lack of wisdom. In this year, our life will be full of wisdom in the name of Jesus. Whatever we do, wisdom will be seen in the name of Jesus Christ. Reke setala makando lo bregere bobo shikata la bagadia. Romoko zekete le bregere. Let me read further to you. And they said, and he had a choice and handsome son, whose name was Saul. The Bible says Saul, when he stand, he is shoulder high above everybody. The Bible says he has, that is, when God was created man, when he got to Saul, he paused and he said, I want to showcase you. I want to use you as the evidence of my glorious and wonderful work. I want people to know that I am a dynamic God. And he did extra work in the life of Saul. So much more that when Saul stands, he stands out. Lord, in the name of Jesus, let me stand out in anything that I'm doing. He got the Lord's attention, a special attention, even from God. Father, I need a special attention this year in the mighty name of Jesus. Such attention that you gave Saul, that he stood higher above every other shoulder, that his head is high above every. The Bible says it's a choice son. Lord, in the name of Jesus, give me a choice present. Give me a choice business in the name of Jesus. Let my business be a choice one. Let my business stand out. Let my ministry stand out. Let everything I will do this year stand out. Oh Lord, I don't want to be, I don't want to be within the crowd. In the name of Jesus, I refuse to be among the crowd. In the name of Jesus, I stand out by the power in the name of Jesus. In everything that I will do, in everything I will lay my hands upon, in everything, in the word of God, in the ministry, in the office, wherever I find myself, I will stand out in the mighty name of Jesus. When they are looking for the best staff of the year, it is me. When they are looking for the best business of the year, it is my business. When they are looking for the best decorator of the year, if they have not gotten to me, they have not found it. Father, in the name of Jesus, Lord, let there be an evidence of your great work, even in my business, in the name of Jesus Christ. Father, in the name of Jesus, I decree and I declare that in the name of Jesus, Father, you will do this in my business, in the mighty name of Jesus. You will make me stand high, taller, above in everything that I do. I will not be among the crowd. Mm-mm. I refuse to be among the crowd. In the mighty name of Jesus, I stand out. 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 In the name of Jesus, you are going to say, Oluwa, could you see me, Shelori? Please tell me, how much did Saul give to God before God decided to make her to make him to stand out. There are so many people that were created in his time. There were so many people that were created in his generation. Saul did not give God money. Saul did not do anything. He found favor in the sight of God. Oh Lord, let me find favor. Hey, favor is not common, and favor is not fear. Favor is not fear, and it's not common. It's not even cheap, because, you know, look at Saul. Even in his time, why was he, is he the only one that the Bible says he stand tall? He stood high, shoulder above everybody. Father, in the name of Jesus, I decree I will stand tall in the mighty name of Jesus because of your favor that will locate my life, that will locate my ministry, that will locate my destiny, that will locate my marriage, that will locate my children. Lord, this year, my children will stand out. And forever, I pray this over my seed, that my seed will stand out among their equal in the mighty name of Jesus. The grace and the favor of God that make children stand out among their peers, let it rest upon my seed. Begin to pray. Father, in the name of Jesus, I decree and I declare, in the mighty name of, begin to pray for your children. Begin to pray for your seed, that the grace and the power of God that falls upon children and they stand eye shoulder above their fellow. It is not by work, it is not by might. It is by grace and the favor of God. Oduwa, jeki anu ati ojurere re. Jeko wasi ori iranse yi Oluwa. Jeko wasi ori omo mi. Jeko wasi ori irandiro awon omo mi. Wherever my generation and my seed stands, they will stand out. Wherever they stand, they will stand out. Wherever my children, do you know what kind of pride that comes upon the father of Saul when anytime his son comes out and he begins to walk among his people and his head is above all? Father, in the name of Jesus, the head of my children will be high above all in the mighty name of Jesus. It doesn't matter what it looks like now. The favor and the grace of God is going to locate your children. It's going to locate your generation, and you will stand high above all in the mighty name of Jesus. Your children will stand out above all in the mighty name of Jesus. My children will stand high above all. They will not mix with the crowd in the mighty name of Jesus. They will not mix with the crowd in the mighty name of Jesus. In wisdom, they will stand out. In godly character, they will stand out in the mighty name of Jesus. My seed will stand out. My children will stand out. The generation of my seed, they are the one that serves the Lord, and they will stand out in holiness. They will stand out in righteousness. They will stand out in every good work. They will stand out even in their career. They will stand out in their ministry. I decree to my generation, you will stand out by the power in the name of Jesus. Why are you going to stand out? Because the favor of God, the grace of God will locate you. The power of God will locate you. Anu olon, anu olon ti o komon, malika sakataya, anu olon ti o komon, to je pe nigba ti egbe gberun eyan ba lo, olon wa kokoju si e. When thousands of people are moving, when hundreds of people are going, when millions of people are going, the Lord will turn to you and say, yes, I want to showcase you. I want to make you different, even among your equal. Father, in the name of Jesus, we decree over our lives and our children that they will stand high above their equal. In the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. We want to look further to the life of this man whose name was Saul. We're reading 2 Samuel chapter 9. There was not a more handsome person than he among the children of Israel. Can you imagine that? Among the whole children of Israel, for God, for somebody to find such a favor, for somebody to find such a grace that is not common. That is what is called uncommon grace. Uncommon grace, uncommon favor. Lord, locate my destiny with uncommon grace. Locate decked my life with uncommon grace. You, God, that beautify the life of Saul, Rika Sakata, beautify my life. Radiate my life with your glory. Beautify my destiny in the mighty name of Jesus. So much more that I will stand out even above my equal in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Then it goes further. It says in verse 3, now the donkeys of Kish, Saul's father, were lost. The donkeys of Kish, Saul's father, was lost. And Kish said to his son, Saul, please take one of the servants with you and arise, go and look for the donkey. In this year, Barimusukuta, there shall be no loss. Are you hearing me? The Bible says the donkey of Saul's father was lost. You see, the donkeys are supposed to be in a place, you know, where they are guarded with a lot of things. Who brought them out? I don't know. How did they get lost? I don't know. All I know is that the Bible says the donkey of Saul's father was lost. But you are going to declare, Lord, in the name of Jesus, my business will not be lost this year. There shall be no loss in my business. There shall be no loss in my family. There shall be no loss in my life. There shall be no loss. Begin to declare. In the mighty name of Jesus, I refuse. I shut door against every power that wastes. One's resources and destiny. That is the business of Saul's father. And the Bible says the donkey was lost. Begin to say, forget about that they found the donkey. Just begin to say, the Father, in the name of Jesus, my donkey will not be lost. Whatever it is that donkey represents in your life, begin to declare, there shall be no loss in my business. There shall be no loss in my family. There shall be no loss. No loss. No loss. No loss. No loss. No loss. Among my children. Among my children. In the name of Jesus. I will not lose my husband. I will not lose my children. I will not lose my husband. I will not lose respect. I will not lose help. In the name of Jesus. I will not lose help. I will not lose favor. In the mighty name of Jesus. In this year, the Lord Jehovah God will preserve everything that he has given me. Oh, but the so jure renu ninu odun oh gbodo so anunu oh gbodo so iranlowo awon eniyan na loruko Jesu Oluwa elomi olore e a kan soro ni o laimo emi asise a kan so olore nu olore nla to ma gbe ninu ise iranse a kan so nu nitori oro olore to ma ran lowo boye ni to ba sise ni papa to kan ma ran lowo boye on lo ma mu eyan kan wa sinu bi ise yen to je pe ninu odun yen won ri orisirisi nkan they, you know, you see, you are going to say, Father, I will not lose favor. I will not lose anything that is good in the name of Jesus. There shall be no loss. Some people, the way they lose, you can lose help. You can lose people's favor. So many things people can lose. Maybe the way you just talk to somebody that can help you. You just talk, you know, nonchalantly. You didn't even know that you have, you know, that you have offended anybody. But the person will now take it and begin to say, oh, because she did this, she did that, I will stop doing that to him. You are the Father, in the name of Jesus. Ashishiti ma, shiti ma, solo. In the name of Jesus, I will not lose anything. There shall be no loss in my life, in my family. There shall be no loss. Begin to declare, there shall be no loss. There shall be no loss. There shall be no loss. There shall be no loss in the mighty name of Jesus. The Bible says the man lost his donkey, but I decree and I declare by the power in the name of Jesus that you will not lose anything that is good in the name of Jesus. You will not lose help. You will not lose favor. You will not lose your business. You will not lose your husband. You will not lose your children. You will not lose even yourself. You will not be lost in the name of Jesus Christ. They will not cry. There shall be no crying of money in your house, because there shall be no There shall be no loss. There shall be no loss. There shall be no loss. By the power in the name of Jesus, we decree there shall be no loss in our home. There shall be no loss in our family. There shall be no loss in our life. In Jesus' name, amen. I want to check the time. Yeah, by the grace of God, we still have 10 more minutes because we're going to finish by 5 exactly London time. Yes, let's go forward. The Bible says, he lost his donkey. The Bible says, he now said to his son and his servant, take with you a servant and go and look for the donkey. So he passed through the mountain of Ephraim and through the land of Shalisha, but they did not find them. You are going to say, Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, everything that I have lost in time past, because you are not going to lose anything again. What have you lost in time past? The Bible says they begin to go. They went to Shalisha and they went to mountain of Ephraim and through the land of Shalisha, but they did not find them. Then they passed through the land of Shalim and they were not there. Then he passed through the land of the Benjamites and they were not there. But they did not find them when they had come to the land of Zophar. Saul said to his servant who was with him, come, let us return, lest my father cease caring about the donkeys and become worried about us. The Bible says they look around, and they could not find. You know why they could not find it? Because they were going to the wrong places. You are going to say, Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, this year, you will order my steps to where everything that belongs to me, in the name of Jesus. Can you see the way they were going all over the place? They went to the mountain, they went to Shalisha, they went to Shalim. In the name of Jesus, that is not my portion. The enemy will not waste my time this year. I will not just be going around the clock in the name of Jesus. By the power in the name of Jesus, I will be precise in the name of Jesus. The Lord will help me in anything I'm doing. I will get whatever I'm looking for because the Lord will order my steps in the mighty name of Jesus. There are nothing will waste my time in the mighty name of Jesus. The enemy will not waste my time and my resources. They were going all over the place. As they were going, they were using their money. They were eating their bread. They were using everything that they have. They were using their resources. It got to a time. The Bible says their bread finished. You are going to say, Father, Lord God, while I'm looking for what I'm going to eat, the bread that I have will not finish. What am I talking about? When you are looking for what you are going to eat, when you are looking for business, you find out all the one, your reserve is going to an end. The reserve is almost empty, saying, Father, that is not my portion. As I look for what I'm going to eat, as I look for my business, as I go around, the glory of God, the Lord will be a lamp upon my path. The Lord will lead me right in the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus, I will not finish what I have before the Lord provide another one, because I will not waste time just looking all over the place. The Lord is going to order my steps. He will order the right people into my life at the right time in the name of Jesus. My reserve will not be empty in the mighty name of Jesus. The steps of my righteous will be ordered by God in the name of Jesus. Are you decreeing that concerning yourself, that your steps will be ordered by God this year in the name of Jesus? Oh, nera dano. Lebozirika shakatalaba kolosoda olekonia ayiro ashe You are wasting money on fuel. You are wasting money. Father, in the name of Jesus, I will be precise. I will know where to go. I will know what to do. In the mighty name of Jesus, I will not waste resources. I will not waste time. In the mighty name of Jesus, I will not waste my energy on anything that is unprofitable. In the mighty name of Jesus, I want you to decree that. I will not waste my energy on anything that is not profitable. In the mighty name of Jesus, the glory of God, the light of God, Jesus Christ, will be upon the path of my life, and He will direct me. He will order my steps by the Spirit of God to where I needed to go to get whatever I need. In the mighty name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus, I decree that my bread will not finish before I get another one. Hallelujah. We have so much reserve. In the name of Jesus, my bread will not finish before I get another one. The Bible says he was going all over the place. He was going all over the place. And as they were looking for the donkey, all the bread that they have finished. And when the bread finished, they have no more bread. You are going to say, Father, in the name of Jesus, I will have more than enough in the mighty name of Jesus. And I will not waste resources in the mighty name of Jesus. My step will be ordered and I will be precise in anything that I do in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. We want to read further and see what the word of the Lord says. So he passed through the mountain. Then, when they had come to the land of Zoph, Saul said to his servant, "Lest my father, stop caring about the animal and is now worried about me." Loruko Jesu lori omo you o ni damu lori oko ninu odun. He said, "Lest my father." Nkan to ma mu e ko fi ise to nse sile ko wa bere si ni damu lori omo. You will not be worried over your children in the mighty name of Jesus. I want you to begin to decree that nothing will cause you to be worried in the mighty name of Jesus. Not that you are not concerned, but you will not be worried. To be worried is different from to be concerned. In the mighty name of Jesus, there shall be no occasion of worry in my life concerning my children. In the mighty name of Jesus, there shall be no occasion to worry about their education. There shall be no occasion to worry about their safety. There shall be no occasion to worry about my husband's safety, my husband's business, my husband's career. In the name of Jesus, I will not worry over anything because the Lord will take care of me, because I will have so much more than I needed in the mighty name of Jesus. Begin to decree in the mighty name of Jesus, there shall be no occasion to worry over my children in the mighty name of Jesus. Saul said, "Let's go back home. Lest my father begin to worry." So many things can make you worry over your children. When your children are not doing well, it gives you worry. When your children are not behaving well, are not serving God, it gives you worry. When your children does not love God the way you love God and pursue God, it gives you worry. You are going to say, Father, in the name of Jesus, when your husband is not living to expectations, it gives you worry. When your business are not going well, it gives you worry. Many things can give men worry. You are going to say, Father, in the name of Jesus, I refuse to worry in the mighty name of Jesus, because the hand of God, the favor of God will locate my destiny this year, and it will give me ease and peace in my home, in my life. There shall be no occasion to worry. I will not worry. I will not worry. I will not worry. Me o ni damu lori omo. He said, lest my father begin to worry. Whatever it is that will bring worry in the path of my life this year, I come against them in the name of Jesus. I remove them. Whatever it is that they have planned and prepared in the coven of darkness to give me worry, I send it back in the name of Jesus. You will not worry over your health and the health of your children. Somewhere over Shinada, wow, damn, Oluwa, Loruko Jesu, Muni, damn, Lorioma, Rima Kalibo Korokosina, Umbo Botoma, Mui, damn, si ori obi hi la roko shida lori omo loruko Jesu Oluwa mo yedan. It is not my portion, it is not my inheritance. I will not worry over my children. I will not worry over my seed. I will not worry over my husband. I will not worry over myself in the mighty name of Jesus. When your business is not going well, you will worry. Say, Father, in the name of Jesus, I will not worry. In the name of Jesus, there shall be no occasion for worry in my life, in the mighty name of Jesus. Hallelujah. We promise that we will not exceed 5 in this program. And so I want to say very big thank you to as many of you that has joined us. The Lord will bless you. You will not worry over anything that is yours in the name of Jesus. Over your children, you will not worry. Over your families, you will not worry. Over your business, you will not worry. Over your husband, you will not worry in the mighty name of Jesus. You will not worry over your ministry in the mighty name of Jesus. Whatever it is that bring worries in people's part shall not be your destiny. And the Bible says the head of Saul was high above his shoulder, above everybody of his own generation. I decree and I declare into your life that the Lord will raise your head high above your fellow, above your equals, in your ministry, in whatever you lay your hands upon, you will be head above in the name of Jesus. The Bible says concerning the father of Saul, that is a man of power, is a man that matter, that is a man that they consult, that they cannot but consult him when they want to take decision of his city. So Father, in the name of Jesus, I decree that in the kingdom of God, you will be matter. In your generation, you will be matter in the mighty name of Jesus. So I decree, so it will be by the power in the name of Jesus. Thank you. I love you. I appreciate you all. I want to say thank you. So Larry, thank you so much from America. Thank you. I want to say thank you to Evangelist Oladoibo. I want to say thank you to Pastor Debra. I want to say thank you to Tumilara, my sweetheart. I want to say thank you to Sister Funke Adebusui. I want to say very big thank you to as many people that has joined us. My darling sister, Ayotola, I thank you. My sister Olayinka, I thank you. Ademoku, thank you so much. Thank you so much, Mrs. Kuyoro. God bless you. I love you all and I appreciate you. I want to say till we see again in the same time, 4 a.m. London time. That is when we meet again. What do? We worship and we pray and we strengthen ourselves. We give God the praise. We give God his food. And when we give him, he put on us the morning dew. I pray for you in the name of Jesus that the dew of heaven go with you even as you have worshiped God in this early morning. Thank you. God bless you. Bye for now.